All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Jordan Black. He is the CEO of Ramp Metals. And Jordan, it's good to see you. How are you?
Great. Thanks for having me on today.
Yeah, so big news out from the company today, talking about your drilling plans ahead for your projects in Saskatchewan. We'll get to that in just a second, but let's introduce everyone to Ramp Metals. Tell me a bit about the company, a fairly new company, in fact.
Yeah, for sure. So my name is Jordan Black. I'm the CEO of Ramp Metals. My background is I'm a geotech engineer by trade, did that for 10 plus years, then got into the VC space a little bit and helped take GoldSpot public. That was one of our bigger investments. And that's where I really found the love of true exploration. And fast forward to today, we recently took Ramp Metals public. And that's a very exciting milestone for us.
Yeah. Let's talk about your projects in Saskatchewan. Tell me a little bit about sort of the stake you have in Saskatchewan.
Yeah. So our flagship is called the Rottenstone Southwest property, and it's about 30 kilometers downtrend of the old Rottenstone mine. That mine was one of the highest producing nickel mines in Canada. It was grading at 3.26% nickel. And everyone was always wondering, where is the rest of it? Because it was a small 40,000 ton mine. And we've been tracing the trends, which we're downtrend of. And we always felt that we could potentially have the next big discovery in Saskatchewan.
Yeah, so you've done a lot of work leading into this drilling program?
Yeah, so we ran a geophysics TDEM survey, and we almost fell off our chairs when the results came back. We got these beautiful conductors, and more importantly, we found this, call it this magnetic eye structure that looked very similar to the Nova Eye structure in Australia. Which brings us to one of our important advisors, Mark Bennett. We showed him this summer our results of the geophysics and the data, and he couldn't believe either how similar the characteristics of our eye structure was to the one he discovered back in Australia.
Yeah. So as I mentioned, you've announced today a drill program. Tell me a little bit about how much drilling you're going to be doing and what area you're going to be focusing on.
Yeah, so we're going to be focusing on our main conductor in the middle of that eye structure. We have permitted 2,000 meters of drilling, which we've already drilled over 1,000 meters. We drilled four holes to test these conductors, and we recently shipped our core to our processing facility to log that and take photos, and should be some exciting times ahead for us.
Absolutely. Let's talk about nickel itself, because obviously there's a lot of talk over the last year and a half about nickel and the importance of it, and really the dwindling supply that we're seeing in North America.
Yeah, look, high-grade nickel's hard to come by. Obviously, the market gets flooded once in a while by low-grade stuff for steel, but with the uprise in battery metals and batteries themselves, companies and producers are looking for high-grade nickel, and that's what we're looking for in Saskatchewan. Historically, this area is known for high-grade, and that can go right into batteries, and that's what we're looking for.
Well, it's an exciting time for you and the team. Good luck on the drilling. We look forward to following your story as it continues to develop. Jordan, thanks very much. Good to see you.
Thanks, Steve.
All right, Jordan Black, the CEO of Ramp Metals.